Hi, this is MC Jetty for a new episode of my hardcore let's play. And it's been a while, I've been programming so much. And it's a blood moon. So, there's been a while since I played. You may notice something. I did install a shader pack. Really, because it's one that doesn't change the vanilla look a lot. It just adds some shadows and light effects. And now it's night, you can't see a lot, but during the day you can see some of the effects. I think it's pretty cool. And as long as it's nice and compatible with everything, I'm going to keep it. So we'll see. I have to remember what I was doing. I was trying raw rubber resin. Yeah, what I was making plastic, I remember. Let's see, a plastic, tree oil, raw rubber, because, yeah, this is not what I want to have there. What can I do with the resin? Okay, let's see. I can't type this morning. Tree oil. Yeah. I need a fractionating seal. So this is wrong. I shouldn't go here. Okay, I need a fractionating still. Nickel. Let's see, how do you make pulverized nickel? Nickel ore. Do I have nickel ore? Yeah, I have some. But I also have inventory space problems. Yeah. Let me put some stuff in here. Preferably in a way that they belong. Why do I even keep these? I don't know. I have lots of these. Should probably use one of this. That is. Okay, doing a small cleanup here. It's already full, it's not expanded. Yeah, I have issues with blocks. Still pretty dangerous outside. Alright. Oh, Right, that's better. Okay. So I had nickel here. Let me make some, because I need to make a machine. It's a bit, I'm not sure if I can get this out because it's in the wrong machine. So we'll have to see about that. In any case, let me put this here. Alright. This is... Oh, can I actually... I wonder... Oh, what's he doing there? Do these work as ammunition? Oh, that was not what I wanted to do. No, they don't. And now I change the look without... Yeah, I will change that later. Okay. Because I have tons of that material. I also have a lot of cobblestone, so... Let's put in some stuff here. And this one has been empty for a while. Okay. So this guy, nickel ingot and iron ingot. Alright. I got some pulverized platinum, which is probably rare. Oh, it's daytime. Okay. We'll have to get rid of this guy. But first, let's see. That's just glass. We have that. And what else? We need more glass. I'm out of iron, but I think this one is good enough. Okay, let's get rid of the spider here. Yeah, you can see the water there. The shader effects on the water. But it's too dangerous to go out at the moment. Yeah, I need a lot better defenses outside. Okay, let's see. Four more glass, then I can make this one and redstone. Let's put some stuff away. No, that was not it. Constantinian gear. Okay, what do I need here? Nickel and copper. Look, I still have lots of pulverized nickel because I didn't melt it all, I thought. Ah, oh, there it is. And pulverized copper. Yeah. Actually, I have that. That's nice. And that's not enough. So let's pulverize some copper. Right. Okay, so I made some of this. I'm only going to melt 8. That's just enough to make that guy. And I'm going to put it here. And actually that's ideal, because then I can send the output directly yellow. Yeah, this one is still doing copper. Okay, let's check it out. So why is this flower always coming on the crafting table? Okay. So, let's see. Let's remove these, because I don't want the liquid to go there anymore. Let's try it out. Resin. And resin. Okay, that's good. Okay, so that part is all right now. Use the power situation. Oh, sorry. I need to make. Does this work? Yeah. Just happen to have the right thing with me. So yeah. Now the question is, can I recover this? But first I'm going to try to get some wood. This is going to be problematic. This is actually dried sapling that I have in my inventory. I need a safe place outside where I can put trees and so on. It's not safe. Another way out would also be nice. Oh, there's so many here. Oh, I did accidentally break the torch. And that's not a torch. Where are my torches? Okay, it was not that hard to kill them. There's another guy there. And that's the right wood, I think. See. Oh, there are a few. Okay, let's first go back. Try to lose them here. I'm going to sleep first. Okay, daytime again. Let me try to get rid of... because I need the tree. Yeah, there's some bad guys there. This weapon is pretty good though. It's giving me lots of one hits. Okay, let's go check out just to see the shaders on the water. So it's just still Minecraft water, but it looks nice. Oh, okay, so the storms, they look just like before, so that's good. Overall, I like this shader pack. It's much more subtle than what I'm using for the other place. I did try it there though, but I'm going to keep Sus Renewed there, because it's still more... well, I'm used to it there. It's it looks nice there. Okay, let's get rid of this tree. And... this is waste. What I don't know is if this shader... oh yeah, and it even works with light overlay. That's very nice, because that was a problem with the other shader. You couldn't see the dynamic surroundings overlay for the light levels. Alright. So it seems a lot more compatible, and that's very good. Why can't I pick this up? Oh, does it have another... oh, not sure what's this guy. Let me put it somewhere where it's dark. Alright, yeah, stupid, I was going to get bone meal, but I actually already have bone meal in my inventory. Oh yeah, those are these annoying trees that are way too high. Why was there? Okay, that's the problem with these trees, they grow way too high. I need the lumberjack from term. Let me do that first, because otherwise this is going to be very annoying. My god, I remember. Yeah, okay, but let's first... oh yeah, they auto plant these guys. Okay, So I'm going to make a better axe so that I can harvest everything in one go. This looks weird though, but that's okay. A lumber axe. Lumber axe. Let me first clean up some stuff. Way too much stuff, and this is really annoying. Oh yeah, and I was doing it ran out of power, so yeah. All right. So for the lumber axe, this one I have. That's gold, actually. Nice way to get rid of that, I think. Ah, doesn't work. That's a pity. But I probably have enough for this. Yeah. So that's okay. This one I should have. I should definitely have. Or did I? I probably made it with wood. That explains why I don't have it. Can I use this one? Yep, that works. And this guy's steel, maybe? What did I make? Steel longsword. So the main part, which is actually not that, but this one I probably don't have that one yet. Broad axe. Maybe be enough. Yeah, it's enough. So that one I do want to make in steel, and do have some steel. Do I have steel here? No, I don't. But I remember. There's some steel dust here. Let's go check the view. while I'm here. Oh yeah, there you can also see the water. It's pretty nice. Pretty nice. Okay. So, steel seems ready. Let's make that one. Only sleep at night. It's getting dark, but not yet. Do I have electrum a bit? Because maybe I want to make this with electrum. And then the plates, yeah, I don't have enough. But, electro. How was that again? Electrum blend is silver and gold. I had some gold dust while my filtering had copper, but I probably I didn't remove it yet. So electrum blend. I no longer need this one, I will need that one. Might use steel again for that. How do you make steel? Steel dust. Steel. This one. Enriched iron. And iron. So lots of iron. Let's make iron with the. And I need coal. I have some coal. Okay. Let's make more steel. That means we want to pulverize this. Okay. And then, yeah, I was going just to make the steel blend. It probably needs to be actual iron ingots, I suppose. So let's do that. And there's nothing in here, that's good. Okay. While waiting, I just noticed that you can toggle this to fluids or drain from input. So I may be able. Oh, there's resin in here as well. I don't know why it wasn't moved, but that's. I'm going to. Put that over here to dump it. So. Oh, do I do this empty? Yeah, I probably need to use cables, but that means I can probably get this out, which is good. Okay. To do that, so. Oh no! Oh no! That was not what I was to do. Empty. All right. This is promising. Yeah, okay, now it's in there. So let's get rid of that and rid of that for now. And then let's use the servo. Empty. Oh, okay, and I have actually enough to do one. To make 3 oil, that's nice. And another batch. Okay, so that's good, that's working. I have the steel dust. Lots of things to do at once, and yeah. Just notice the trees have grown. So as soon as my lumber axe is ready, it should be pretty soon. I'm going to try it out. I hope I have enough. Might not be enough. It is not enough. I do have. Let's make. Okay, and I need more coal. How much coal do I have enough? Okay, that's fine. I actually only need 12 again. I'm going to have a lot of this wood and sawdust. Sawdust, why does it stop? Oh, it ran out of power again. I'm using a lot of power. I have so many things I need to fix up. I need better power gen. I would like to have, but that's for later. Yeah, some kind of solar power. Solar generators. Solar panel. That would actually be cool. Probably going to do that pretty soon to have some passive power going. Right, let's wait. This is ideal to get rid of lots of unwanted sticks like seeds and rotten flesh. Oh, it's night. Okay, that's already. This is probably enough to get. I really want to get this going. And then it's probably time to wrap up this episode. Progress is slow, but I'm actually fine with that. I don't need to rush things. I have so many things to do. Better power generation, better storage. I do have some lapis now, so I could use RF tools, modular storage, but I'm still lacking ender pearls, which is a bit of a problem. I also want to build a bit. I want to secure this area, make put a wall around it so that I have free access to the sea and also to outside. So lots of things, lots of plans. But let's first try this one. Everything. Let's see how this works. What are you doing here? Safe otherwise. I hope it works on these trees. Okay, that's much, much, much nicer. That's a huge improvement. That's not the tree I wanted. But this is good. Okay, things are starting to become a lot easier this way. Let's get rid of this guy. This kind of tree is somewhat harder, but it's still rather easy. I'm going to make a bit more of this wood. Nice. I have easy access to bone meal, so that's not a problem. And they grow faster, don't you? Oh, wrong button. Okay, this is way easier. Going to get too many saplings this way. Let's see. Now I can. I don't know how much sawmill tree oil I need. Raw plastic was 500, and then give me one raw plastic and I have 200. Maybe not the best way to do it, but it will work. Anyway, time to wrap up this episode. Hope you liked it. Let me know what you think of the shaders. I like them. They're subtle. It's not much. This is the only real bug that I've seen, but it doesn't bother me much. Otherwise, it seems to be fine. So, see you next time. Bye bye.